And here we go again. I'll have to make a small cut, but we are back. Maybe, if the game doesn't crash, you know.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
How well do you know the Lieutenant?
I'd never worked with him before this mission, but he has an impressive service record. Over a dozen special commendations. Tends to keep to himself, though. Mm. Maybe because of the headaches. It's not easy being an L2.
What does that have to do with it?
Well, most biotics now use the L3 implants. Lieutenant Alenka was wired with the old L2 configuration. Sometimes there are complications.
What kind of complications?
Severe mental disabilities, insanity, crippling physical pain. There's a long list of horrific side effects. Clayton's lucky. Just gets migraines.
I should go.
Yeah. I almost don't know if it's worth saving him, but I'm getting ahead of myself on that one. Ah. Gonna go talk to Joker. And for those of you wondering, which I doubt are very many, there will be no romance in this one. Not this game.
Commander, I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money at work.
Oh, I should have waited for the remake. Remaster, whatever they're doing with it.
Size isn't everything.
Why so touchy, Joker?
I'm just saying, you need firepower too.
Look at that monster. Its main gun could rip through the barriers on any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Good thing it's on our side then.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Oh geez, that was
Stand by for clearance, Normandy. Clearance granted. You may begin your approach. Transferring you to an Alliance operator.
Roger, Alliance Tower, Normandy out.
This is,
Normandy, this is Alliance Tower. Please proceed to Dock 422.
An outrage! The Council would step in if the Geth attacked a
Turian. What the fuck is wrong with this? Dude, this is what you get for playing a fucking. I don't even know how old of a game at this point. Like a 10. Oh my god.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Saren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
Captain Anderson, I...
Just the ground came from Eden Prime, in case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
They are. Sounds like you convinced the Council to give us an audience.
They were not happy about it. Saren's their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
I want to say it, but I won't.
Saren's a threat to every human colony out there. He needs to be stopped. The Council has to listen to us.
Settle down. The mission on Eden Prime.
God damn it. That one was me.
The job done. Instead, Nihilus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support our accusations. Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you out of the specters. Come with me, Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
And that's why I hate politicians.
That's why everybody hates politicians. Do I have the Steam overlay with this thing? No, I don't. Whoops. Also brought out weapons. No! Oh, motherfucking. Ha! Hendrickson reported some unusual energy. Argos, Rio. Hydra. So, I get the distinct feeling humanity is not very well liked in the galactic community. Presidium locations. Citadel Tower.
Saren's hiding something. Give me more time. Stall them.
Stall the council? Don't be ridiculous. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
The hell it is.
Commander Shepard, Garrus Vakarian. I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
And who was that?
Who were you just talking to?
That was Executor Palin, head of Citadel Security. He'll be presenting my findings on Saren to the Council.
Sounds like you really want to bring him down.
I don't trust him. Something about him rubs me the wrong way. But he's a specter. Everything he touches is classified. I can't find any hard evidence.
I think the Council's ready for us, Commander.
Good luck, Shepard. Maybe they'll listen to you.
They're a bunch of fucking pathetic racists. And I don't mean that like a snowflake. I mean that they are literally racist. Especially the Turian. Pretty sure about the Asari. Definitely the Salarian.
The hearing's already started. Come on.
The Geth attack is a matter of some concern.
Some concern, you say?
Was involved in any way.
The investigation by Citadel Security turned up no evidence to support your charge of treason.
An eyewitness saw him kill Nihlus in cold blood.
We've read the Eden Prime reports, Ambassador. The testimony of one traumatized dock worker is hardly...
I resent these accusations. Nihlus was a fellow specter and a friend.
That just let you catch him off guard.
Captain Anderson...
What is wrong with this? Fucking skipping ends of dialogue.
This must be your protege, Commander Shepard. The one who let the beacon get destroyed.
The mission to Eden Prime was top secret. The only way you could know about the beacon was if you were there.
With Nihlus gone, his files passed on to me. I read the Eden Prime report. I was unimpressed. But what can you expect?
Saren despises humanity. That's why he attacked Eden Prime.
Your species needs to learn its place, Shepard. You're not ready to join the Council. You're not even ready to join the Spectres.
He has no right to say that. That's not his decision.
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose. The humans are wasting your time, Counselor, and mine.
Curse me saying I needed to do a fucking Paragon run.
You need to open your eyes.
what we need.
There is still one outstanding issue. Commander Shepard's vision. It may have been triggered by the beacon.
Are we allowing dreams into evidence now? How can I defend my innocence against this kind of testimony?
I agree. Our judgment must be based on facts and evidence.
I fucking hate you.
Do you have anything else to add, Commander Shepard?
You've made your decision. I won't waste my breath.
The Council has found no evidence of any connection between Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres is denied. I'm
glad to see justice was served.
I'm gonna laugh so hard when I kill him. I want to let them die, but... I need the fucking Destiny Ascension.
Bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council question our...
I know, Saren. He's looking to get for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race. Every colony we have is at risk. Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't safe.
We need to deal with Saren ourselves.
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
What about Garrus, that C-Sec investigator? We saw him arguing with the executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
Any idea where we could find him?
I have a contact in C-Sec who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with him.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard will handle this.
You can't just cut Captain Anderson out of this investigation.
The ambassador's right. I need to step aside.
And you need to just fucking stop rolling over.
Harkin's probably getting drunk at Cora's den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section of the ward.
Maybe there's another way to find evidence against Sarah.
She talked to Barla Vaughn over in the financial district. Rumor has it he's an agent for the Shadow...
The Shadow Broker?
An information dealer. Buys and sells secrets to the highest bidder. I've heard Barlavon's one of the top representatives. He might know something about Saren, but his information won't come cheap. Good luck, Shepard.
Wow, it cut out Shepard's I should go. That's his fucking catchphrase. Are you kidding me? It cut it out? Oh, I'm insulted.
Something you...
Why are you so interested in the Keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in the Keepers.
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to you about this.
Just tell me what you're doing. I'm not here to get you into trouble.
All right. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the Keepers. So far I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get...
God damn it.
Why were you being so secretive about?
Well, technically we're not supposed to disturb the Keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
I could help you out. I'm not worried about the authorities.
I don't even know who you are.
I'm Commander Shepard, with the Alliance Military.
Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a Keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long, and good luck with the scanning.
I have never found all the Keepers, and it kind of grates me. I don't think I move any faster doing that. probably just something that made it through the fucking... Yep, whoops. Let it be known, I hate the music. And I wish I had a mod to, make the music suck less. Yep. That should be good. No.
Look at that bug thing over there. What's it doing?
Well, that's new.
What's this? One of the Earth Clan. Ah, a very famous one, yes? You are the one called Shepherd. It is a great honor to welcome the heroes of the Blitz.
You've got me at a disadvantage here.
Forgive me, Earth Clan. My name is Barla Vaughn. My job makes it necessary for me to keep informed. I am a financial advisor to many important clients here on the Citadel. When someone as important as yourself arrives on the station, I take notice.
Info.
I heard you work for the Shadow Broker. Do you have any information about Sarah?
There we go.
You're very blunt, Shepard. But you're right. I am an agent for the Shadow Broker, and I do know something about Saren.
I hear your information can be expensive.
Normally, this information would cost a small fortune, but these are exceptional circumstances, so I am going to give it to you for free.
What's the catch?
There is no catch. The Shadow Broker is quite upset with Saren right now. He used to do a lot of business until Saren turned on him.
That's what happens when you deal with a traitor like Saren.
No matter what you think of Saren, he's not stupid. He knows the Shadow Broker is a valuable ally.
Obviously
turning
not.
On him doesn't make sense. Not unless something huge was at stake. I don't know the details. But the Shadow Broker hired a freelancer to deal with it. A Krogan mercenary.
That's not much to go on.
I just told you that the most famous specter in the galaxy betrayed the Shadow Broker. Quite a bargain, considering the price. Speak with the Krogan if you want to learn more. I heard he was paying a visit to Citadel Security. If you hurry, you might catch him before he leaves the Academy.
Thanks for the info.
My pleasure, Commander.
Stupid little methane sucker. No better than a fucking grunt. Hell, that may be an insult to grunts in general, man. go up here, see if there's any. Yeah. That's a welcome to the Presidium sign. Yeah. God, with the loading. Oh, love the walking. Maybe I should just try and find a console command for a speed up option.
Of the recent attack on Eden Prime, many colonial investors are pulling their support for future projects. Proponents of expanded human colonization insist that Eden Prime was an isolated case. Nevertheless, colonist enrollment has dropped sharply. Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reassurance that human colonies will be adequately protected.
God, these loadings suck. Damn it. Try to stretch my arms and hit the wrong key.
Witnesses saw you making threats in Fist's bar. Stay away from him.
I don't take orders from you.
This is your only warning, Rex.
You should warn Fist. I will kill him.
You want me to arrest you?
I want you to try.
Go on. Get out of here.
He's got some balls to stare down a Krogan. Or try to.
I'm trying to bring down Saren. Bar-Lavon said to talk to you.
Bar-Lavon is a wise man. We may share a common goal, human.
Enlighten me.
I've been hired to kill the owner of Korra's den, a man named Fist. He did something very foolish.
He betrayed the Shadow Broker.
A Quarian showed up here on the Citadel. She was on the run. She wanted to trade information for a safe place to hide, so she went to Fist. He promised to arrange a meeting between her and the Shadow Broker. Instead, he contacted Saren.
Fist's not too smart.
He's just greedy. Saren paid him a small fortune for the Quarian. He had to. She has evidence connecting him to the Geth.
If we get our hands on that evidence, we can prove that Saren's
God
a traitor.
Goddamn dogs.
The Council will have to listen to us.
Where's the Quarian now?
Last I heard, Fist still had her. Probably somewhere inside his club. You help me kill Fist, she's all yours.
Time we paid Fist a visit.
What about Garrus, that Turian? He wants to take Saren down too.
He might come in handy.
He was here just before you showed up. Said he was going to follow up a lead on his investigation. Wanted to speak to the doctor at the med clinic.
Move out.
I'm gonna take him and him. For this one. Now then. Squad. Let's go with... Okay, I need to do this just so I got this. There. Now I have that. And let's make him stronger on that one. I'll max that out, and then I think I'll throw everything into this. to unlock his fitness for the next time he levels up. And there we go. Wait, no. I can do this. This would be quicker.